Ladies and gentlemen, your safety is very important to us at Malaysia Airlines. So please listen carefully as we take you through some important safety features specific to this aircraft, as it may differ from other types of aircraft. Put your baggage in the overhead compartments or under the seat in front of you. It's important to keep the aisles and exits clear. Fasten your seat belt by pushing the two metal ends together until they click and pull to tighten. To undo, lift the flap. You should be seated with your seat belt fastened and visible even when the seat belt sign is off. Infant seat belts are available in this aircraft. Fasten your seat belt like this and pull to tighten. Pull the harness and connect into the connector. It must be used during takeoff and landing only. As we're now preparing for takeoff, please enable the flight mode feature on your personal devices. All electronic devices must be switched off during taxi, takeoff and landing. Do not charge your devices during this time. Small devices may be handheld or kept. Larger devices such as laptops must be stowed. If you drop your personal devices in between seats, do not attempt to retrieve. Call your cabin crew for help. Put your seat upright and armrest down. Stow your tray table and keep the window shades up. You should do this when we're landing too. Remember, it's illegal to smoke on this flight, even electronic cigarettes. And that includes the toilets where sensitive smoke detectors are installed. Tampering with the smoke detector is an offense. If there's a change in cabin pressure, the oxygen mask will drop. Be seated. Pull the mask firmly towards you. Place the mask over your nose and mouth. Pull on the bands to tighten. Breathe normally. Put your mask on first before helping others. If the bag doesn't inflate, don't worry. Oxygen will still flow. In the first class, business class and toilets, you may need to pull the red streamer to release the mask. If required to wear the life jacket, it can be found here, here, or here. Tear the bag, slip it over your head, pass the tape around your waist and attach the buckle. Pull the loose end to tighten. Inflate your life jacket at the exit before leaving the aircraft by pulling the red tab. Blow into this tube to inflate further and use the whistle to attract attention. This light will automatically come on when in water. Put the jacket on yourself first before helping someone else. We also have life jackets for infants. In the unlikely event of an emergency landing, brace yourself like this. This. Or this. Until the aircraft comes to a complete stop. Adults with infants should brace like this. When instructed to evacuate, follow these lights to the exit. The exits are shown clearly. This aircraft has 8 exits. Please familiarize yourself with the exits nearest to you. It could be behind you. If you have to use an evacuation slide, remove your heels as they may tear the slide. Leave all your belongings. Move quickly to the nearest exit and jump on the slide. Move away from the aircraft when you reach the ground. In the event of a water landing, the slide will serve as a raft. Be seated as it separates from the aircraft. In the event of an emergency, follow your cabin crew's instructions at all times. All our safety features are in the safety information card in your seat pocket. Please take a few moments to read it carefully, even if you're a frequent flyer, while our cabin crew conducts their final checks. Enjoy your flight.